First, multiply like this. 8 multiplied by 7 is 56. 4 multiplied by 14 is 56. Equal, therefore equal. Are they equivalent? Yes, because here is equal. Okay, finish.